The feast of Our Lady of Mount Carmel, the patroness of our school, is celebrated annually on July 16th. On this day, we recall Mary's motherly patronage, guidance, and her loving care and protection. This day is also celebrated as Foundation Day of the Apostolic Carmel Congregation, which was founded by Venerable Mother Veronica, foundress of the Apostolic Carmel in 1868 at Bayonne, France.
January 7, 1955 saw the building of a little convent within the colony of the FRI in a little house called Hill Bungalow. It was through the negotiation of Sister Clarissa, who was then the superior of a convent at Hazaribagh with Rev. Father Jack and Father Shah, that laid the first step to this little foundation of the Apostolic Carmel in Devotee. Needless to say, the school had very good prospects with children coming from important industrial centers of Dhanbad.
Beautiful flower of Mount Carmel, splendor of heaven, blessed mother of the Son of God, assist me in my necessity. O star of the sea, help me herein and show me you are my mother. Out of the depths we cry to you, O Mary, hear our voices and be with us. Living Lord, lead us to the path of steadfast love and lead the world to new hope and peace. Renew us, fill us, and open our hearts to your presence. God of the past, present, and future, God in whom all things are renewed, we praise you. In face of all that worries and worries us in this present time, we remember your love and care. Amen.
Thank you.
We would like to thank all the sisters for their beautiful service to mankind, regulating funds, donating and feeding the poor and leprosy patients has been one of them. May God continue to shower His blessings upon you all. Indeed, you all are a great inspiration to the whole world.
Everyone can be great because everyone can serve. Truly said, helping the needy and treating the leprosy patients has long been the work of our honorable sisters. Often shunned by their communities, leprosy patients are given a caring environment by the workers of God. Regular and appropriate care is given to the old, poor and sick people. With faith in God, together with hard work and zeal, to spread the Almighty's divine grace, our sisters have managed to help thousands of needy people. Every year, our principal along with the social service head organizes a social service week in order to urge the Carmelites to donate food, clothes, stationery and other essentials so that these downtrodden people can be given a better and a healthier life. During this time, we get to know the sufferings of our fellow men and it is our responsibility to take care of them. Our sisters have helped nearly 90 to 100 patients from the Bhora leprosy colony by donating the necessities and medicines to them. No one has ever become poor by giving. For years, our Carmel family has been generously donating, raising funds and taking care of the specially abled and downtrodden people. Indeed, sisters are a true blessing to the society, spreading the message of love, empathy and charity.
There is no greater pillar of stability than a free, strong and educated women. The aim of Carmel Sisters is to achieve behavioral, social and economic transformation for all girls towards an India where all children have equal opportunities to access quality education.
There are few things necessary to ensure success in reaching any goal. So Sisters of Carmel School have focused on 3 D's for success: determination, dedication and discipline. Determination is often described as the act of arriving at a decision. Dedication is a quality that you must possess in order to see your goal through. Discipline is a must-have for anyone to achieve success in life. Leadership is second only to classroom instruction among all school-related factors that contribute to what students learn at school. Carmel has emphasized on this quality, and thus every year there are different group of students appointed as cabinets and there is cabinet installation ceremony held every year. Carmel has also emphasized on green and eco-friendly activities through Tarumitra Club, which deals with afforestation, organic gardening and farming, etc. The mission of Carmel Sisters is to teach, nurture and inspire students to break through mental and physical limits in order to reach their peak potential. The need for self-protection for a girl child is a necessity nowadays, and Carmel devotee with all its zeal and vigor have trained the students to face the society with strength and power. Interstate level karate championship is held at Kharagpur from 2016 onwards, and Carmel School Digwadi is declared as the champion school every year. The students were under the supervision of a very capable and dedicated teacher. Communication is a fundamental need for human beings to sustain in the world. Carmel School have always emphasized on debate and elocution to develop good communication skills.
It is said that helping hands are better than trained lips, and our school, Carmel Digwadi, has always stood by this statement. Therefore, I take this opportunity to thank all the sisters for serving our society with all their sincere contributions with the help of community college program. We all stand proud of our Carmel family for extending their hands in the upliftment of our society.
Community College, Carmel Digwadi. Carmel Convent School is an all-girl Catholic institution. The school aims at the education of the surrounding Catholic community and extends its services to the members of other communities to the extent possible. In the past several years, our school, Carmel Digwardi, has established a community college to meet the basic needs and to provide help to the society by connecting the classroom to the community. The school has equipped various programs for the upliftment of poor women. It includes teaching tailoring and offering computer classes for the women of the underprivileged society.
Just like a river, which has its distributary spread far off places, our Carmel congregation has its branches spread universally. The Congregation of Apostolic Carmel has several schools in India and abroad, in which young people belonging to every creed, social class, community, and linguistic group are educated together. More than an amenity, it is a treasure in which our sisters, other than instilling moral values in their students.
Has two dwellings, one in heaven and the other in a thankful heart. Just a thank you is a mighty powerful prayer that says it all. Serving the society, helping the poor and the needy is itself a work to be thanked for. Our Carmel congregation has long been a family where our sisters, the head of our family, have all been a person throbbing with joy and service and vibrating love for the people. You all are an eminent personality who have given warmth to many hearts with your gentle and thoughtful deeds and consoles and guides everyone who approaches you. Rocks are God's thoughts in stone, dewdrops are God's thoughts in pearls, and every beginning is God's wonderful thoughts of creation. And this is very true with our sisters of Carmel province. Like an elder sister who takes care of the younger one's well-being, makes them feel happy and comfortable, even if great deal of sacrifice demands of you, you will never put your step back. Your existence for everyone is an impression of divinity. Thank you, sisters, for your care and selfless love, especially during these unprecedented times.
Our words cannot describe how truly we are grateful for your service towards others and for your diligence. Thank you, sisters. With little footsteps, we entered the school with heavy bag of dreams, with lot of ups and downs, falling again and standing up. Not just a blue building we entered, but a place where we started learning the alphabets and started solving the equations. A wonderful chapter of 14 years, filled with lots of excitement and love. Going through so many years of our life, it turned it into our subsequent home. Here we grew, got nurtured, earned friends, became subject of teachers' actions, target of teachers' thoughts, and a complement of teachers' endeavors. Like a train journey, which when started and came to an end, we didn't realize. We entered our school with teary eyes, not wanting to leave our parents. And finally, after 14 years, when we laying down the staircase of our congregation, it's heartrending. Last but not the least, thank you to all the participants and the teachers for making this program a resounding success. Happy Carmel Feast to our adorable sisters and all the members of Carmel family.